And I was going to do that quicker. Surprise, surprise. Go away. Okay. Hey guys, my name is Kayla, and I have 7 slimes that I made today, so it's going to be like an update. So this bag, it says extras. I don't know why. It just does. And so I feel like the echo. This slime is like different. It's super thick, but like stretchy. It does not make any poking noises. I added toilet paper to this. So now it's so cool. Next is this blue with gold glitter. And I was just playing with this one actually. So my hands are covered in, they're not covered in glitter anymore. Okay. And it's super stretchy too. And it's just so fun to just like play with. It is a bit small, but. Next is this. It's baby bottle pop slime. And it smells really, really good. Like, super stretchy as well, and it's a little difficult to get back. There are lots of air rolls, so I'll be back and get it in. Next is this slime. And I know it looks like I've been playing with it recently, but I played with it like hours ago. Look at that. It's so crunchy, guys. And like, the beads don't even fall out. It takes a lot for these beads to fall out. And this is so crunchy and like, I really love it. The next one I have like this is like crunchier, but doesn't have as much beads. And the beads kind of fall out more. But look at this. Hold up, guys. Like, did y'all hear that? It's super good noises, man. It's really, really good. Like the beads, like, so now this is my neon green. And this one's really good. These are pretty small, so they don't really make a lot of poking noises. Oh. And I have this red one. This is the last one. It turned more vibrant because it was like a pink. I guess it's more vibrant. Yeah. By the way, guys, these had ranch in them, but I just like reused them, and then obviously this baby bar pop. So I'm reusing stuff. Please comment, like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.